We're gonna be playing a game with Dibble, Dabble. It's a pool game. You place a burnt match at the bottom of the pool. You float up and you have to try to get it. So we're gonna play that. Let's go. You need to start it off. Or you could just dive in if you want.
And it's easy to play.
Yeah, it's fun. Go.
Take it down.
Go. Suck this thing.
Get his phone lit.
So, if you haven't figured out how the game
I've
works,
got one Dibble Dabble.
Figure it out. Got one.
Figure it out.
Yeah. No! So you jump in and try to grab the match, which I just did. So, and then you grab it, you yell Dibble Dabble. It's a fun game to play with your family and friends. So, and then you place it down. Put it in your toe or something. Yeah, pool is really fun.
Missed it!
Two.
Dibble dabble.
Two.
Aiden's the best. One.
Zero.
Aiden's the best at this game. Well, if you got a sister, Kylie.
I'm the best at golf dabble, which we might do later.
Maybe.
Watch out for it, come on.
Two dabble.
Oh! So 2-1-1. By far the best.
Like, so they got it from Dibble Dabble. Stop dabbling.
No! We all missed.
Dibble Dabble.
How?
2 for 2.
He missed it.
He missed it too.
I think I'm gonna.
No. Go away, Max. Stay by the way.
Sorry. Like for me being the best.
Subscribe!
I got a better one.
We're going 5 points to 10.
died.
I see it. How did I miss that?
Because it was like 500 feet.
Did you get it?
No, I missed it. I touched it.
He did too.
Okay. And five. Dibble dabble.
I got four.
Five. Let's do this.
His dive looks like he does a flip.
Yeah.
How did I miss that?
You knock it.
I got six.
Wait, what?
Like, we're done with
this. This might be a small game.
Let's go!
Trying to make this video not 100 minutes long.
We've only been playing for 5 minutes.
Do it for you guys.
You took it from my hand!
I know!
But you dropped it!
No!
He missed!
Three more! And I win! Dabble, no. Dabble! No.
No. That was a terrible dive again!
Hurry up, Aiden! We're gonna catch up with Jacobus!
I just skipped it.
Come on, Ed!
Take it down.
Six Dibble dabbles.
I'm at 9, he's at 3.
Let's go.
Hurry up and get out.
I won. I'm soaking. I'm not gonna touch you with my hands. So
part of being a kid.
Let's go.